Okay, hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Oracle of Ages. My name is Basilisk, and I'm still your host, so let's get started. In the last episode, we started exploring Snake's Remains. In this episode, I'm going to continue exploring Snake's Remains. Stop that. We're going to start off by killing some snakes, or some moblins. Ow. And that door opens, shields up. Oh yeah, this is just another rumor. Traitorous snakes attack me! And, you know, slimes, but... Ah! Shite! I'm doing fucking great. Okay. Oh, poop. Okay, we can come down here now and be effective. So, first things first, that goes over here. Bat! No! No, I need health. For no other reason than to stop that frickin' beeping sound. Really? Ugh. Honestly, at this point, I'm not even sure what the excuse is. I see you put so many ember seeds here. Thank you. Let's go. Alright, I gotta check something. Hello. Wow, okay, I just realized how quiet I was for most of that. That was terrible. I wanted to see if I had to bomb a wall to get over to that room on the side here on the map. I can't see my frickin' pointer. You can see it on the map, where I'm at. So let's see if I can find some help here to fix my abysmal performance. Open up. You know, I'm usually better at this game than this. I guess it's just the Let's Play curse, whatever. Help, please. Thank you. A little bit more would be appreciated. Thank you again. Okay, yeah, just straight through. Yeah, fireballs. Barry! No! Barry, come back! Traitor snakes. Fucking hell. Can't you take 5 steps back in here, injured? I don't actually have to fight anything in this room, so I'm not going to. Fuck me running. I guess I will. Alright, let this trap go by. Ow. Okay. Let that go by. That. We have our exit. Oh yes, this place. Get a gacha seat here. I forgot about this, actually. Yeah, that puts us over here now. Woohoo! Oh. Here's how you deal with these guys. No! Yeah, okay. Phew! Yes, we're full up on bombs, so we don't need to take his deal. Although I can see where we might. Let's get to bombing. Really? Okay. Let's just bomb everything in here. Where did the chest disappear? Okay, now we're gonna take his bomb deal. Hey there, buddy. Okay, this is timed. Okay, let's go. Okay. Excellent. And we got a small key. Woo-hoo! Alright, let's get out of here. My nose itches! Alright, that was easy enough. Let's get out of here and head back to this room. I'm trying to remember where the mini boss is, honestly. Now, the next stop is to the right. Alright. How did I get my... whatever. I don't remember you guys being in here before. Whatever. Whatever. Okay. Death womps are a joke. And where am I? Up here. Oh, that's where that arrow rupee room is. Okay. Which, by the way, it has since been brought to my attention, by which I mean I remembered it, that I might have missed a room back in Gnarlroot. I will be going back to check that out. After this dungeon, though. Because if I did miss that room, it has something I want. And you gotta watch these floors. If you stay on them too long, they crumble. Damn it. I would like to be able to go through one room in this dungeon without taking damage. Hello. Oh. So. He's actually a boss the first time he was introduced. He's not that hard, though. He's harder as a boss, but, yeah, Facade's just basically a joke. Just drop the bombs on him. He does this. This is honestly the most difficult thing to deal with that he does. But yeah, see, he's dead. Thank you. Yeah, I think this is a good place to call an end to this. So, in the next episode, we will finish up Snake's Remains. Alright, thank you everybody so much for watching. This has been Basilisk, and I will see you all then. Thank you, and good night, folks. Get out of there.